My friends, we need to discuss what is going on with this new timeline with the 3D currently. Now, I'm not going to use any names. I'm not going to use any device names themselves. But a lot of things are happening really rapidly. You know what I'm talking about. This new dystopian where everyone is going to be locked in here. There's not a physical cage somewhere they are putting us. The cage is coming to us.
Watching the Cavs Bucks game while playing Xbox on Quest.
Everyone's wearing, doing this, all this freaking shit. It's just going bonkers how fast people are doing it, how fast they are just, yay, more entertainment. May, look at me. I'm doing so much more work. No, you're not. You're getting so much more entertainment. You're getting so much more sucked into the crap that is these distractions that is taking you away more from your authentic self, more from reality, from source, from other human beings. We are all suffering from the lack of awareness, the lack of vibrational connections with other human beings and other vibrational sources. The entity out there is trying to make it so that you are caged in. They don't need to put you in a freaking cage. They don't need to put you in some prison. They are just bringing it to you. You are being consumed by it. And so many people are not waking up to this. It's the amount of speed that technology is moving, the amount of mass technology they are putting on us that they're trying to break that bridge. Break that bridge from you and your subconscious being in reality and being the creator that you are. That bridge is being broken constantly as quick as they can. Do you realize when you're wearing these things, it's not just, oh yeah, I'm having fun. This is so entertaining. It's seeing everything you're doing, what you're thinking about, what you're wanting to buy. This is a ploy. This is a tactic to understand you, to make you just more of a consumer, of a consumer, of a consumer. Buy, sitting there. Eventually, you're just going to be sitting there, the tube feeding you, just, oh my God, the TV, oh my God, this or that. I don't think we realize the effects that this is going to have on us. Generation after generation. We are in a place where time is moving so quickly and we are losing our humanity, our God-given gift of imagination, creation, and connecting with others. You might think this is ridiculous, it's over the top, it's just another form of fun, of entertainment. Let's, you know, oh yay, we're putting it on. I saw this one. Oh yeah, the husband and wife, and they're playing this game, and blah, blah, blah. Just take it off. Just be free. Let your eyes see the beauty that is reality, not this screen, this decoy that is disguising you, that is taking away your humanity and making you less of a human, making you this unauthentic version, this NPC. This is NPC mode all the way, and it's consuming. It's bad. It's amazing. This stuff will move like that. It's like wildfire. It just freaking goes, and then everyone's doing it. And then, oh my God, why do I feel this way? Oh, we're more angry, more depressed. Oh my gosh, we're more divided. This isn't working. That's not working. Oh, I don't like you. I don't like you. It's division, it's hatred towards each other. I don't know. I don't know what to say other than be aware. Be aware. I know so many of you watching this, you're awake and you're aware to this stuff, and that is good. It's just, I feel for those who have no concept of this, who are so stuck in the old world, the old timelines, the old earth. I want everyone to move forward, to be in this new timeline, this new earth where things are better, where the awareness is there. The more comfortable you become, the less conscious you become, the less aware. They're just going to keep putting things in your face, feeding you what they want. And you're going to sit back, relax, and not exist.